In a year in which the pandemic sent us home, the Generation Equality Forum in Mexico brought us back together to create a new momentum for a world that is equal for all.
We want gender equality. Yes. When do we want it? Yes.
We celebrated the power of women in decision-making positions. They laid the foundations of a commitment to advance the next 5 years in the construction of gender equality.
Es hablar de igualdad de género, pero también es poner en el centro la lucha por la igualdad.
Aucune crise, aucun obstacle ne doit entraver notre combat pour que chaque femme dans le monde puisse jouir entièrement.
Generation equality is the goal. It is the hope with which we establish new commitments and alliances between multiple stakeholders.
El feminismo mantiene un optimismo irredento, ¿no? Resuelto. Es una inconformidad con la situación como está, como ha estado, y es una aspiración permanente de cambiar todo, o si no todo, casi todo.
During the forum in Mexico, we saw thousands of women of all ages, sectors, population groups, and regions of the world working to advance an intergenerational and intersectional dialogue for transformative power, healing, resilience, and safe spaces. In this online forum enabled a historically diverse participation of feminist activists and leaders from all sectors, with youth at the center. Due to the COVID-19 crisis, women's rights were threatened, and the progress achieved in the last years was put at risk. Violence rates and obstacles to access education and work increased. In spite of this historic crisis, the Generation Equality knows that there is no time to lose, and it has concrete actions that need to be put in place.
Generation equality is not about negotiations, but decisive, collective, and urgent transformative action.
The Mexico Forum was a platform for catalytic and ambitious actions, such as resource mobilization and the definition of the blueprints to take the bold steps that equality needs. Civil society and youth also launched a feminist pathway and their 2026 vision. The group of Friends for Gender Equality that the government of Mexico launched reinforces these commitments at the international level to consolidate and advance women and girls' rights in the world. Today, we celebrate a new gathering in Paris, culminating the work we started in Mexico. Our strength is the hope, and equality is our future. Be part of this transformation. This is the Generation Equality Forum.